in efforts to solving your people problems, I hope to answer some questions you may have. What should I do if someone starts foolish arguments? 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 23 says, "Don't have anything to do with foolish and stupid arguments, because you know they produce quarrels." The fourth principle is mutuality, referenced in verse 14. But I did not want to do anything without your consent, so that any favor you do would not seem forced, but would be voluntary. Do not force or coerce, but defer and seek agreement. It may be difficult. But that's what the scriptures speak of. To never force, but to seek agreement.